welcome back to this channel, folks. I'm on the Orsange Road. I'm making a long run in the south today. I'm going up to Earlings. Going up to as far as Earlings, so I'm going to pass through Gordon Grove, Creekside, Ebenezer, Jennings, Bowlands, Jolly Harbour area, Fries, Darkwood, Crabs Hill, Joseph's Point, and up to Earlings. And in the meantime, I'm thinking about a place they call Nelson's Rock, which is somewhere in the south. And if I remember, when I get to that area, I may just have a peek at that rock, Nelson's Rock. So, stay with me for some goodies. Just hope the sunshine keep that way. Don't want it to be glaring down on me or on the sensors for the lens. So if they get too hot, they will be shutting down. So I kind of like it like this. It's not too bright right now. It can still get hot anyway. Bad road, they're working in it and they didn't finish it, so we got a little rain in it and it got a little worse. Today being a holiday, oh yeah, it's gonna be tomorrow, it's gonna be heckling in it right now. Fender bender, little accident or something, or they just decided they're going to hold up the traffic. Like a little accident. Thank you. we're going to head into Borland's. I said this road is on the resurfacing. with these folks. some goodies. I don't think I see anything coming at the back. Means this could be a quick one. Come on, fast! Don't waste time. Where are you?
Yeah.
Shit.
Again, one to Bolands and then to Five Islands. Upple. You all right? Yeah. still in Bowlands, folks. Yes, my journey right now is to Five Islands. Can I make it to Five Islands? Can I make it to Five Islands? I don't know. Maybe I'm short of... maybe I'm short of battery right now. Battery in that stuff right now. Let me check it out and see. Yes, my run was to pick up something from Erlin's and drop it off to Five Islands with it, so... Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Thank you. power. That's the issue of power. Have this door open. this is Five Island, folks. Thank you. Okay, this is the end, folks. I'll see you next time with another one of Driving Antigua and Barbuda. So here is where I will say goodbye for now. Catch you next time.